I've got a piece of 12 mil stainless in there, and I'm going to make the stud to go in into here, and that's going to want to, that's a 3/8, I've tapped that to 3/8 16 in there, so I've just got to make a bit of threaded bar to go in there. That's 1/2 inch at the moment, so I've got to take it down to 3/8, which is what I'll do now. Perfect. Right, I'm going to have to stop this a bit earlier. For that. Okay, so after that bit of crap threading, but it'll work, we're gonna take this down to 8 mil now. I'm gonna do it with that cutter. Exactly where I want to be. Am I long enough? Not quite. It needs to be just a tiny little bit longer on there. Well, I'm done. It was a pig to do. That wasn't such a good idea because it's not hardened, so that's not held in there so well. In fact, it's made a bit of a mess of itself, but hey ho, never mind. I'm not a machinist and I'm just pissing about with this, so. But that's, come on, that's long enough now to get that on, more than line up, so I just need to cut that off, get an 8 mil or just over hole drilled in the wooden handle, and we'll sort out the end cap. We should be there. Right, that's got that done. You see me drill out the end of the bar that goes through. I made that little dome pin just to sit in there. That's bonded in. And that spins quite nicely. When that's all done up, I shall pin that end over and then file it down so it's a bit flatter. But for now, while I'm waiting for the glue to dry, I might as well varnish this.